look at all this beautiful ammo that we can't fucking use because we don't have guns for it.
Don't need this. Here, let me just... There you go.
Okay. Okay. I think that's enough for now. But now we can go pick up that...
What?
Oh, his body was flopping all around.
Fuck off. I'm gonna
go
take
Because now we can go pick up the fuel.
If we can get back over there.
I'm sure we can.
Security station.
We need
security station. Aha, there's fuel.
There we go.
Okay. And then...
Wait, hit G? Does it show us?
No, I think it just brings it out. That's three.
Yeah.
Okay.
It totally does.
I wasn't sure if I could bring it out without having to use it.
Nope.
Security station. Grenades.
Oh, in there.
Yeah, this is security station. I was just looking around. Okay.
Son of a bitch!
Where's the yellow key card? How do I get out of here to get the yellow key?
We gotta find it. Maybe. Oh,
I can
door
see
there.
If I can open this door.
Well, that is where the thing is taking us. It's not you. We're gonna have some friends in here.
Hey, hi, how you doing?
I'm gonna kick you in half, hope you don't mind. There's a...
Hey, there's your leg.
Well, look behind you. There's another...
Righty, buddy. Destroy the gore nest.
Another gore nest. That would be the door guy.
Yeah.
You're not gonna grenade?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Toss! Party time!
Yeah.
Unsafe levels meaning there are any at all, period.
That is what that means.
Well, you gotta go piss them off by breaking their shit.
Yeah, that's how you get the rest of them to show up. Where'd that other guy go? Come back here.
There's also one down there.
Yeah.
It's happy party fun time! Why you gotta be so loud?
They are really fucking loud.
Why you gotta?
Let me just... I'm just gonna, because I don't think you're worth anything other than the pistol.
Just ping them to death.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, he feels left out.
Bye.
He wants bullets too.
Here, have this.
I'm gonna...
Oh! There goes the music.
You made it angry.
Bye. Where we got? Where we got? Whoa! Hey, right in your butt. Come back here.
You are getting murderfied.
Yeah, but I can do it back, so it's okay. Oh, nope!
Excuse you.
Hey! Oh, okay.
Oh, his legs are gone.
That's fine.
Ow! Excuse you! That was rude.
Ow! Oh, that was his head. That's okay.
It's his whole entire face.
Bye.
Fuck you. Excuse you.
Ow.
Come back here.
Hey, no! No! Fucking... I need help this. No, hey! Fucker. Hey, there's some help. Give me that.
And ammo.
Yep. Hey!
Rude. Come here.
No.
Explode you.
Hey, you fuck.
Fucking bitches.
Ow.
Just got punched in the face.
Near my butt. Hey, no. I shot his foot. Very effective. Give me that.
Dead health. And shoot you.
Oh, you're dead.
You didn't even...
Hey. Hey!
You cheapskate. Oh, health.
Hey! Low ammo,
and,
that's not good.
And health. We're gonna die.
Probably.
We are gonna die, gonna die, gonna die.
Can I just, like...
Or that.
Give me that.
or that.
Or a friend will come to see me. Ha!
Didn't even drop any ammo. I think it's chainsaw time.
Yeah, I think that might be right if I can hit the button.
Here, give me that ammo.
Whoop.
Hold still.
Please and thank you. There you go. That was good.
Get all that sexy ammo.
Yeah.
I think we're full again. Yep.
Yeah. Too bad it doesn't last longer. Like, waiting for me. Where?
Well, I'm sure there are upgrades we can get. There's health down there.
Aha! No, I was asking where is my dude who's being a bitch and not being dead.
Yep. But there's health down there. Lockdown disengaged. I'm not sure where. It may have gone away.
No, where did it... Health. Or I'm not sure what the range is for me to get close enough for it to go health. Can I? No. Oh, I can.
Yeah, you can go back up.
Oh, now I can.
But we still haven't gotten the key card.
Yeah.
Which I'm sure is somewhere this way. Oh.
What?
Over there.
Oh, he's showing
me. We're following Zombie Man.
Okay.
No, go look at where zombie.
I'm looking. He's going through here. The elevator.
Hit the button.
Boop.
He just watching Zombie Man take the elevator, apparently.
Yeah, guess so. Yep, okay.
Hey, zombie demons have to work, too. Hit the button some more. Fucking slow-ass elevator.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Hey, just hit all of it, it'll know where to
go. Yeah, that's what he does.
Just the whole... I don't fucking know where I'm going.
Up.
Which way is demons?
Listen for the shrieks of the damned. They're really loud. You'll figure it out. Are you a party buddy? No.
Oh, there's the zombie.
Yep.
Okay. Well, where'd he go?
It's right there.
Oh, key card. Hey!
And this.
There's
right.
Jerry.
What do I got?
Charge okay. Burst, explosive shot.
It looks like I just have these options,
well,
so.
This is just the one Nick can.
Yeah, so.
I don't know. This is just the ones available right now.
Yeah.
Go ahead and get explosive.
No, I think this is when how you can swap it. I don't know.
Because
I want to keep charge, because explosive makes it arc. And that's going to throw off my aim, which can
but
be...
But it's...
iffy at times.
Speedy recovery, rapid fire, quick load. What's the other one?
Same upgrade. No, bigger, boom, bigger boom and instant load. So, I mean... I like charged. Can I also add explosive? Or... No, because see, it's the same button.
Charge. I guess stick with this one?
Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do, because I just don't have another.
Not going to backhand Jerry for being a useless shit?
I mean, it won't let me.
Well, you have what to get I'm... the upgrade.
Now, what if I... Ha! No, he's got my key card. Come on. And, you know, you look like you're... Yeah,
oh!
That's what I thought.
Damn it.
You thought that wasn't going to happen?
I don't know why I didn't see that going.
Like, he was totally not just a corpse. You could see that he was...
I know! Shut up!
You got startled. It was fine.
Shut up.
Can I... Aha!
Ooh.
I'm just gonna...
E this door open. Bonk! You bounced it off his head!
I did.
What? Oh, okay. That was shit rolling around. I was like, what?
Yeah.
Excuse you.
No.
Housekeeping!
No.
Hi.
He's doing that yoga shit.
Let's go down the hole.
Boop.
Doom guy go down the hole.
Doom guy go down the hole.
Oh, it's a shortcut.
Yeah.
How convenient.
That would be the point, yeah. So, over here. Yellow key card.
No, go the other way. Not that way.
Can we go the other way?
In there.
Okay.
Wait, we needed to go back into the security room. So we need to go back. No. Over there.
Oh, to the door again.
Yeah.
No, this way.
Yeah, over there. We gotta go back over there. Wait for the thing. Hey, health.
Okay.
Go back in the thing, and then we have to go unlock the security room.
Wait for this.
Because there was the armor thing.
Yeah.
And it might be a secret area.
Mm-hmm. Meh.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Ba-do-do-do. I'm the elevator. Elevator music. Ba-do-do-do-wow.
That is not what? Elevator music.
You don't know.
I do know.
Okay. I'm the elevator music. I decide what is elevator music. Yes, go down there.
Heh.
You can't jump.
Aha, there we go.
Yay!
Yeah, it is. Let me
And
in.
There's stuff.
Ooh.
And things. What are you?
Grenades.
I don't know.
Looks like grenades.
Don't know, because those are different.
Well, I can't have them.
It's plasma ammo.
Oh, wait. Give me. Where's the plasma?
I don't know.
You can't taunt me with plasma ammo when I have a plasma gun. Fuck your coffee.
It's a very nice coffee cup.
Well, now it's gone.
And
I'm shot.
Those are boots.
Hang on, what is
and
this? What is this?
Something bubbles.
Bubbles. It is straight up says...
You vaporized it.
I did. Up.
Fuck the soda.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, God.
System offline, source feed error, blah, blah, blah.
Broken, everything
is
broken.
This is not fair.
You're taunting you with the ammo.
Yes. Yeah. Fuck your bubbles. Oh, there it is.
Oh, that was a fucking bullet shell is what I saw.
Yeah, that's what that was like
Jesus.
Going.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a thing.
Here we go.
Thing.
Undo
the... Turn off thing.
Yes.
Button. Yay!
Okay, override, yes. I think that was it for in here. Also,
yeah.
Fuck.
Holy
fine.
Shit.
That and
they're
well then
I'm not gonna fuck with their super glue ever.
Okay, anyway. Ba-do-boo.
stuff.
And
out of here.
Yeah, just back into here.
And then we can go in here.
Maybe?
Maybe?
No. Why can't I still not go in here?
But why? Let's go look in here.
See, look, I want it because I want that.
Yeah.
Shut the...
Wait, up. Up. We can go up.
How does
up? Go up?
That's what I was jumping on this for before.
I know.
Can I?
Maybe from the...
Oh! What?
The world went away. Why? What have you done?
I have broken everything.
Where is the world?
I don't know. I see you, health.
God.
Okay, I'm gonna...
I have seen the void.
It is pretty.
It is.
I want... Okay, how does...
All right, let's go in there. Go
in here.
Go back in there. And go up.
Back up.
Yeah. I have an idea.
Because that's the shortcut.
Mm-hmm. Let's go back up there.
Okay, that's resource ops. That's... Wait.
Yeah, go in there. Because that's the way to the up.
Yeah. No, that's not the way to the up.
Yeah, that's
the way to here.
Not there.
This way?
Over there. Yeah. Go that way.
The maintenance. Well, there. Oh, here's a hatch now.
Forgot about that. I mean, I knew it was there. I just forgot it was there.
Okay, what's in here?
Friends. Friends, it would appear.
Yep.
Punchy time.
Hey. No. Hey!
Rude. Who said it? You could play with fire.
Ah!
That was rude. No.
Yeah? How about this? There you go. Fuck you. Ah! This
There's
is
another one.
Different one. Wait.
I will take this also. And you are dead.
Alright, he's just disappearing. Give me this.
I will have this. Thank you.
Give to me. Thank you very
and
much.
We'll get another one as soon as we figure out
how to get
to
in there. I want it. Give to me.
It might help if we looked at the map. I keep forgetting the map is useful in this game. Because we still need to go up. Okay, can you rotate it?
I don't. Like, close.
Right click? Oh.
Okay, that changes
that
my
helped.
View. Yeah, I can change views. That's I can't really rotate.
Well, can you rotate it left and right?
No.
You did earlier.
No, I didn't. Oh, okay. You mean like that?
Yes. Okay. And tilt. You were doing all of the things you just said you can't do.
I did not do that on purpose earlier. I didn't know I could do it.
Right,
I found 2 out of 3 secrets. Ow.
I know. That's what I was saying.
Right in the elbow.
Why'd you do that? We'll rotate the thing.
I was busy holding my elbow.
We need to get up. Let's figure out how we get up.
I don't know.
Okay, we're going this way.
We're here.
Yeah. Tilt it so we can actually see where the fuck we're going. Because we're under. Okay, that's a dead end.
Yeah.
We
need to go.
Tilt it down a bit.
I can't go
that way.
Down
that
now.
Way.
Oh, this way.
Yes. We need to get up there.
Up to here?
Yeah.
Drop down to that?
No, because there's a thing. See? It's right there. That's the...
Yeah. We haven't been there yet. That's further on. What we're trying to get to is this. Right here.
That's the one we just picked up.
No. The one we just picked up we're facing, I think.
No. No, we're not.
No. Okay. Wait, what?
Because he's not that way. He's behind us.
Okay.
We are looking at the one...
Okay,
yeah,
that's the
one we found. The white ones we have not found yet.
There's apparently two others, actually.
Yeah. Okay, hold on. So, that's the yellow keycard door.
Mm-hmm.
Right there.
Yeah.
To the security room.
This is the one we're trying to get to.
Yeah. How we get in there?
I think we have to find
There's a
way.
Vent. We have to get up there, and then we drop down through a vent.
Yeah, I think we have to drop down.
Okay, so, it looks like we can get there over here.
Mm-hmm.
Right here? Yeah, tilt that and see if we can figure out where that is.
I don't know. What is... I don't know.
An echo. That's near where the echo thing was. That's where we dropped down from.
Is it up in the vent a different way?
Okay, I think I know where to go.
Okay.
Okay, go... Let's make sure there's nothing at the end of this. Is that just a dead end? Yep. Okay, go back.
Well, I have to rub my face on it just to double check.
I know. That's what... Okay, go right. Okay. Can we get... Okay, we can't get back up that way.
Yeah.
All right, let's go this way. And this is... Where's this? plasma gun. It wasn't just taunting you.
It is a secret.
And we got the third secret.
Yeah.
Hey, sexy, how you doing?
Thoreau
Shopper is the achievement we just got.
No, that's what it says.
Hey, sexy, how you doing?
Yeah, I do.
We got a new toy.
Yeah, we do.
This is not what I was intending to do.
This is not what we were after still, but... Oh, hey. Okay.
Maybe map?
Map here.
Now, where the fuck are we?
It's not even on the map.
Well, it's a secret. Makes sense. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, let's just go that way.
Yeah, just keep going this way and see if we can go somewhere from here.
Nothing. I do not think we can go... Wait, yes we can. Yeah, kick that way. Open.
Boom!
Like a boss!
Where are we now?
We have unlocked a checkpoint. Where the fuck are we? Turn around.
This is like the start.
Oh, no, this is where the thing was.
Yeah, here's that, which I cannot do. The elevator, we have to go in down there.
Yeah, go down and take the elevator again. That's what I was trying to get you back to, was
okay,
the elevator.
Okay, well, here it is.
Convenient.
Yeah. Okay. And now we wait forever for the elevator.
Do-do-do-do. Well, we've got one viewer. I hope you're enjoying the stream.
Of us being a derp-derp, because we don't know where the fuck we're going.
Nope. But we found the secrets.
Wow.
And I'm not even looking at the book, because it's, like, over there.
Yeah.
It looks pretty, though.
Why is it on the floor?
Because it... Do you see somewhere else for me to sit it?
Not on the floor. I mean, it's on the bag, so that's fine.
Okay. Go right. Left.
Because there's some other way to go. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh! Heat blast or stun bomb.
All right, firing the plasma rifle will build up excess heat that can be released as a powerful blast.
Or a bomb.
Or a stun bomb. Electrified projectile stuns demons within its detonation radius. It must recharge after firing.
If you stun them, you can punch them to death.
Yeah. But is it an arc? No? Sort of?
Not really. I say try stun bomb.
Yeah, because I can swap it later.
Yeah. And I'd say try the explosive shot just to see what it does.
I don't have immunity to my own explosions yet, Bridget.
You can still do it.
I'm gonna die.
We're gonna do that anyway.
There we go.
Fuck off, Jerry. Oh, can we only get the one?
Yeah.
Damn it, Jerry.
You only have the one mod at a time.
Damn it, Jerry.
Useless tit. Wait, can I hit him now? Yeah, I can.
Jerk. All right. Hey.
Wait, it just let me in now?
Yeah. What? We had to turn off security so we could get in here.
Okay, no, but this is not...
This is the up.
Okay, this is the up.
Yeah, go around the other way.
This is not... That's chain gun. Is there a chain gun in here? Is there a chain gun in here?
I don't know.
Is there a chain gun in here? I can't... No, it's still not that.
Break the glass.
Can you break the glass?
I don't fucking know. Shoot it. Oh. Well, that's neat, though. Oh, look at those...
Nice.
Look at that.
That's cool.
Some fucking hardcore glass.
Okay.
Nope.
Okay. Ah!
Hello.
Yeah, because I can't get over to that.
Okay, well, let's go back anyway.
I'm going to go through the vent. We found the vent.
But let's go back to the thing we were trying to get in the first place before...
Maybe this gets us to it.
Oh my god, fine.
Because we don't know how to get to it now.
Are you going
to
look at the map? No.
Yes, it does! That's it, right there!
Okay, but how do we get... Oh. Never mind, I was
right here! That's it!
But that's not the armor we were looking at.
What? It's right there! There he is!
Yes, that's not what I was talking about. Look at the map.
What do you want?
I'm trying to figure out how to get over there.
Where?
Over there. Yeah.
I don't know what that is. That's, okay, armor, yeah.
Okay. Look at this. That way. Yeah, go back over there.
Oh, you want me to get the green... I'm trying to get that guy.
I know, but we can't get back up here until you go get that. That's why I say go get that first. And then we'll come back and go get the shiny.
No, I was getting that. That's all I want. I don't care about armor.
Well, maybe
armor.
That's where the fucking chain gun is.
But how do I get to that?
Go back. That's just a box.
No, I was looking at it because it was green.
Go right. Keep going that way.
Jerry, get the fuck out of my way.
Hold on. Map.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah, go around.
What?
Go back around Jerry.
Get down, boy, Jerry.
Go up there.
That looks like death.
Okay.
Well, I mean, it's not death, but it's not the right way. We need to get into this.
Yeah, that's what...
How does one get into that?
Go down there. Go down that...
Hang on, I'm trying to look at it.
I was gonna say go down and just down that hallway.
This way?
Yeah. Go straight instead of turning.
Shut up. Okay, that is,
okay, that's back
that's,
down
yeah, this
into
is
there.
The shortcut thingy.
How the fuck?
Okay, the armor. I don't care about the armor. I want the secret.
That's fine. I'm just curious because it's like there's other shit over there.
Yeah, I don't. Because, like, there's the armor.
But there's other things in there, too.
How does?
There's a door over there. How do we get up there? See, look, over there. There's a... right there. Mm-hmm. How we get there?
I don't know.
No, there's way more secrets in this level.
Oh, yeah, I know. But, no, look at the rest of the level that we haven't even gone to.
I know.
That's why. We're just in half this level over here.
But I need to know.
I don't know how to do. I don't know. I can't get... Because it would be through Jerry would be the way, unless there we have to find some vent.
That's true.
It's some vent that I can't figure out how to get to.
Okay. Another Let's go get the shiny.
Because it's... I can't...
Nope. That's the void box.
Yeah.
We don't have our, if we had our double jump, we could do it.
Yeah, this is not a jump I can make. I mean...
We don't have to...
Nope. I thought maybe I could get on that ledge and then...
Look what you're doing.
Fuck the fuck up! And then maybe get over to that.
Mm-hmm.
But...
Hey, physics.
Yeah. I mean, maybe I could push some explosive barrels over and hope they don't explode.
Nah. Yeah. Is that... Wait, what is that on the...
That is... Sure Great and Grangles. Grangles.
Gotta drink your orange juice, even if you're a demon. Can we get up there?
I don't know.
But that's how we get there.
Yeah, but I don't see how.
Jump? Doom guy's weird. I don't know.
No.
Doom guy, why you not have double jump?
Because
we need it.
Because he does not have.
We need it.
Because we already looked out here and couldn't find how to get up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, health comes back.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, well. Oh, I didn't pick those up before.
No, because there's one, the one over there.
Well, when you reload, it comes back. But it might just come back in general. I don't know. I don't know. Anyway, let's... We can't find it. We can always come back, like, later, like a replay or something, but...
Yeah, because, see, there's that thing up there
I know.
Still.
I don't know how to do. Because I'm pretty sure that's it. Maybe we have to come back from the other side of the level.
Maybe. Let's go.
Anyway, but yeah, I'm going to go get that other bit that I want. Where is it? How do I get there?
Wait. What? Where are you going?
How do I get to...
Go there.
No, this is not how you get into it.
No. Go... You have to go over there.
Over here. Yeah, that's where it was. And then... Where? I don't know.
Look at your map.
Ugh! I have to go back somewhere.
Oh, wait. No, we have to go back up the thing.
Up to what?
Turn around.
Yeah.
You have to go back up the thing. To the left.
That?
Over there.
Yeah. Let me in.
So many elevators.
And we're not even in it.
Going up. Do-do-do-do. Just doing some maintenance.
Stuff. They're here?
Yes,
they're here.
Yep.
This is literally where I just was.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay, go back. Go left.
Go where?
We have to go back to where the thing was.
Which thing?
The gore nest.
Oh, that's not fucking here. That's in here.
What? No, it's not.
Wait, where?
The world is the gore nest.
That's...
Yeah, go back in there.
No.
That's not that way. We dropped down, remember?
Yeah.
Go back into the where? Security room. Right. Okay, go in there and get the ammo for the plasma gun.
Yeah, that's important too.
No, we're full. Alright, go out of here. Go right. Go straight. Go. Was it in here?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was in here.
Do you have an elevator?
Mm-hmm.
Ugh. This is why I wanted to just go get my thing, but oh no.
I didn't tell you to jump it! You did that!
Yeah,
that was all you!
I was trying to see. Oh no,
we knew that wouldn't happen.
No, we didn't. That's why I was trying.
You did it. Yeah. Not me.
Yeah. I didn't know it wouldn't work. That's why I tried. All right, Mixum. That's the same company.
Okay.
From Doom 3.
I don't remember that.
Useless.
Okay. Fuck you, Jerry.
Fuck you, Jerry. So useless. We go in here, and then... I want that. And then we go around here.
Into the vent.
Where is the vent?
There right there.
I've lost the vent.
Because I was saying, yeah, go ahead and go through the vent, because that's probably right, and then you jumped.
Yeah, no, you were saying, no, go get the armor. That's what you said when I came over here last time.
We found a secret.
Yeah.
And a health.
And look, armor. That we didn't even need to go over
and
there.
And there's probably a chain gun somewhere, because that was chain gun ammo.
Yes, it was. That's what the chain gun was up there, too.
I know.
Yeah.
But there's more of it. We could probably upgrade our armor, because I think we can do that whenever.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, I'll open the thing.
Can I open this? Aha. And I've opened that. Alright. Is this where? How does one armor? Is it here?
Yeah, there we go.
Alright.
More equipment.
Power up.
We can't get that one yet.
Yeah, I was just looking to see what they were. Alright, equipment system. I have
two. Or unexplode.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I want to do this right here where I don't explode myself.
Okay.
Well, because I am very likely to explode myself.
Okay. Then
right,
do that.
That's the next one, right? Yeah. It decreases weapon self-damage at least, but...
The third one is the one you really need.
Well... But yeah.
Knowing you.
Shut your face. There we go.
Okay. Well, wait. Let's upgrade our weapons also while we're at this. Because we've got four of the things.
Okay. Weapon.
You know, upgrade charge to burst. Or a pistol.
Oh, can you... Oh, you can swap between the mods.
Yeah.
Okay, just
that's what I'm saying.
I see. I thought you had to be at the dude to swap between them.
Well, you have to use it, I think, at least once. No, you have to... you can swap between them at the dude, but you can upgrade either one.
No.
What?
You can swap between them with a hotkey.
Yeah, but you have to have actually gotten it once.
Yeah, no, I know that. You have to get it from the guy. But I upgraded this instead. Anyway,
there's also the pistol.
Yeah, I know. I have four, and these are one.
Quick load.
I haven't used the charge burst very much. That's only reducing the loading time for the charge burst. Increases the fire rate of the burst. Ooh. See, reduces the recharge time between bursts. Sounds good. So let's do that.
Well, okay.
Yeah, I can do other ones. I've got other things. Okay, this one is...
We haven't even used this one.
Yeah, so let's wait on that. What do we have for this? Decreases...
I think lightweight.
Ah, sure. Oh, okay. And then it makes that. Okay. I thought it was just for the one mod.
Nope.
Okay, well, whatever.
I'd say hold on to this until we have actually gotten to use it.
Yeah. Ooh. Chain stun.
Yeah.
And power shot. Oh. Huh. Interesting. Anyway. There, we've done things.
Mm-hmm.
Now where are we actually supposed to go? And there's apparently Argent cells is a thing. I don't know where that is.
Yeah.
No, we're supposed to go through the yellow door. It's right here.
Yeah. I thought we were checking to see if there was more stuff.
Eh.
Whoa. Switch to plasma. This is Mars Installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service. Shut up.
Oh!
Hi, sexy. How you doing?
I'm just gonna...
This is mine. Don't need this no more.
This is
Give
mine.
Me this.
Give me that.
Is that what I think it is?
That is the heavy assault rifle. It's a chain gun?
No, different.
Is it different?
That is not the chain gun. That is a machine gun.
I see. Because it was. Oh, I unlocked dexterity. Nice. And I don't need this. What is this?
That's the health.
Oh, okay. Warning. Yeah, blah, 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 blah.
Shit's broke.
Yeah. Ooh,
look at them taunt you with all the more guns.
Yeah, could I just. What am I kicking?
Stuff.
Anyway. Anyway.
Wait, there's
used...
a thing.
Where? What?
Right. There. Oh. Look up.
Ah, there. Open airlock. Okay.
All UAC employees.
That's where I came from.
Nope. Nothing. Gotta kick these wires.
And by kick, you mean levitate with my foot.
You that's... kicked them.
Yeah, but it levitated. Shut the fuck up. I guess that was all that was in here.
Yeah, we're leaving this area. You sure you don't want to try and find the stuff, or...
I mean, I don't know. Is it... We can't figure out how to get to it.
Well, clearly it's secret. We have to get up over there.
Okay. Are we going... No, see, we're going from here, going into the second part of this area.
Oh, okay.
Right? Let me face where the airlock goes. Yeah, see, the airlock is going to this part of the area.
Oh, okay, hold on. Look, bring it down here.
Where?
I'm just looking at the gray area over here. So maybe we could get back over there.
Yeah, I don't know. It's possible, but I mean, I'm okay with not getting everything right now, so I just want to move on. Because okay. we've looked all around, and we can't figure it out, so let's go. Let's go. Yeah, we might be able to get the chain gun, but I have no idea how to get to it.
Well, it's an airlock. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed this video.
If you did, leave us a like.
Or a comment.
Or both. And while you're at it, why don't you give that subscribe button a big ol' boop?
You can see some of our other videos here and here.
And to view the playlist, please click on the little symbol in the upper right corner.
And we'll see you next time on GGP. Bye-bye!